my friend, are a sneak.
I found Mr. Conander at work. Happy. Like, too happy.
A filthy, dirty sneak.
I questioned him. Hey, did Mr. Peterson kill you? No? Okay, bye then.
Who's there? I am sick and tired of you little hoodlums stealing my critters. This is a place of business, not your personal dead pet shop. Show yourself, rapscallion.
I know I said I wasn't afraid, but then something happened. Mr. Peterson, he just walked out like nothing happened. That's when I finally tasted fear.